New England's trusted news source, ABC6 News at 11.
Tonight at 11, we are tracking breaking news out of Tiverton, where a man's body was pulled from the water at Grinnell's Beach. This was around 4 o'clock this afternoon. We're told the man, who's from Bristol, collapsed in the water. He was rescued by nearby beachgoers who gave him CPR until the ambulance got there and was then taken to St. Anne's Hospital, where he was pronounced dead. Police have not identified that man at this time. And turning now to our other top story, a 16-year-old girl is heartbroken after the car she had just bought with money she saved up was badly damaged by another driver who then took off. ABC 6 News reporter Brittany Comack tells us what comes next and how the community is already pitching in to help.
It happened here on Main Street in West Warwick on Saturday afternoon. 16-year-old Aaliyah Nasir, who had just gotten her license and brand new car the day before, said she was getting ready to meet a friend when suddenly she found a box spring on her lawn and her windshield smashed. Here's Aaliyah Nasir on Friday afternoon, a newly licensed driver.